memories vivid and it brings tears.
After World War II.
Mm-hmm.